Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will solve this math expression 45 minus 25 divided by 5 multiplied by 3 equals to what? Option A 30 or option B 12. So let's solve this. First of all, we have to divide. So we can write here 45 minus 25 divided by 5 is 5 multiplied by 3, and we have here minus and multiplication, so we can multiply first. So we can write here 45 minus 5 into 3 is 15. 45 minus 15 is 30. So 30 will be our correct answer. Option A will be correct one.